Homecoming for the Rockets 2011, and it started out very well. David Flewellen and some of his running mates, the first three times the Rockets touch the ball, they take it into the end zone. Flewellen, Morgan Williams, and then Adonis Thomas back from the injured reserve list. He takes it in as well. Quickly 21-0 for the Rockets, and they continue to roll. They go 4-0 in the MAC to lead the West. They win it on Homecoming 2011, 49-28 at the Glass Bowl.